abusive girl. What the fuck?
That's bad.
I went to college. And this French that doesn't make any sense. Fre.
Fre. Is that a dot or an accent aigu?
Accent aigu. Abusive girl, damn. I'm gonna report that name. Immortal Bastion, nice.
Insmore or Verticus? But then Insmore means Piltover definitely gets free win, right? Don't know. Okay, you want Immortal Bastion? No, you want this one?
Can oh, I make fuck.
It? I didn't vote.
I didn't also vote.
That doesn't matter. Didn't waste my win. Oh, nice. One out of three Piltover.
Yep. Let's feed my big ass Cho'gath then. But everyone has the same idea.
Nice, two out of three Piltover.
I didn't get the most expensive one though. Holy shit, three Cassiopeias.
I low roll all the time.
Yeah.
I don't have any, so.
Holy shit, three Samiras. It's a forest. The game just handed me the win.
Wow.
And in a fury.
Wow, look at this. Look at this abuser.
I mean, the game just handed me the win. For free.
Just watching, gonna get stuck on eights of each.
Well, this guy has three Samiras. Oh well. Oh fuck. I have a head start. Okay, I'm fighting abusive girl. Who's trying to feed his Cho'gath with long distance pals. Warwick 2, hello.
Yeah, it's the stars are born.
Aye. Oh, you're going challenge wars.
Maybe, but then if I have a spat, it's just like, that's the useless one, right? I can also go Vanquisher. is stronger for now.
Okay, made 10 gold with my escort quest.
What? I lost with Stars Are Born?
Jhin 2, Samira 2. Ooh, 2 Cho'Gaths. Samira 2. Milio 2.
Okay, we have a Cho'Gath abuser.
Yeah. Oh, I could have won without leveling up. That could have got me 20 gold.
That's a set two is set two, right?
Yep.
What am I gonna do with the belt though? Maybe guard breaker. Could be an Ionia game, but someone already went Ionia. I saw an Ionia spell. Yeah, Furry Kiddo is Ionia.
Dude, the set pulled my Darkin closer to the- oh my god. Oh well, doesn't matter. I won anyways. Pull the Darkin closer to the wrong side.
How am I even feeding this Warwick? Like, it's Edge of Knights.
Thanks. I just need blue buff now. Do I have a Targon? No.
I need this. I don't need this.
Oh, it's, oh my god, set 2, Samira 2, Warwick 2. Ezra Knight? Proc? Huh, you're attacking my dummy? Okay. Okay, I lost.
Zap, zap, zap? Yeah. Gold, easy win.
I also have 30 gold.
I don't know my direction. Am I just back to Challenge Wars again?
Yep. Bro, where are the Samiras? Can I get like a golden ticket or something? 49 gold. What the fuck?
Okay, one out of three is fewer items.
Someone lost. This guy lost. Womb Raider with Ravenous Hunter.
Yeah, I just need a prismatic third augment. And that will be what I do with my spatula.
Yep.
Wait, why didn't I go Ancient Archives? I'm so stupid.
Yeah, why didn't you?
Oh my god.
Control that dead. I'm rolling 1,000,000 gold. I also had Ancient Archives, but I didn't want to risk it. So I never get good ones.
Endless Hordes? Tiniest Titans?
Thought I would get Golden Ticket, but...
Spatulas. Wow, this guy got level up. He has an Ionia spat.
Maybe this hunter.
Oh wow, he got a death blade on the wrong unit.
By the way, I got a tier from the binary airdrop drop. One random item component.
Wait, it's cheating.
I know. I don't need fucking Pandora's items to get these.
Leveled earlier. Oh, it's time to feed B4.
It's my first swain. Jesus. Ionia Vanquishers with level up. To the sky. If I had Samira 3, I would have won for sure. But it doesn't let me hit. Oh, another.
It's not gonna get to us. First person takes it.
Yeah, I wonder why. Huh?
Commit his bats. None of these items I want.
I mean, you could take this out, yeah. Oh, you gave the Zayaya to the Ionia player. Holy shit. Okay, I'm sending it. Oh, look, I just hit Samira 3. Just like that.
What the?
I mean, I'm 2 away from Cassio 3. I can't be rolling that much anymore.
Can't go on losing right now, so I have to commit my spat.
Okay. Oh, Darkin went the other way.
You're a dirty rogue player? Warwick cast? God damn it. Oh! Yes!
Darkin? Milio 3 still has only 5 Cho'Gaths. Just 6 Cho'Gaths? Abusive Girl is going down to 0. What? Has a duplicator though. Okay, I'm finding I went to college.
Room Raider has a Fiora on bench.
Oh, I have the anti-rogue positioning.
Nice.
Because the Samira on the side with no... Samira on the side with no front line is the anti-rogue.
What the fuck? Bilgewater rogue. Dude, wait, this guy got 2 Bilgewater?
Shit, this is my last round, or not the last. Oh, got him. Oh, 30 mana? I need another blue buff on here then, not Spear Shoujin. Okay, fighting abusive. Oh, she hit Cho'Gath 3.
Wow.
But she's on that
side. She has no money?
Yeah, she has no money at level 5. I don't know if she's gonna survive. Because I don't know if she's beating me.
Wow.
Yep.
Samira reroll abuser. Might be the one time challenge, 8 challenger might be the answer.
Yeah. Burden 2? Nope. No. Social distance 2 is no. 3 is a crowd. 1, 2, no. Total domination, yes. Dude, I already. Oh, I got a Swain. I was like, I already have Samira 3. Okay, Swain 3 is good. Invoker. That is a fat ass. Nico. Samira. Oh my god, it's a fat ass Warwick.
Ravenous Hunter is not even worth 3. Is battle ready and adrenaline rush.
Yeah, but this guy's last life. He doesn't have a Gwinsu's yet. Just go rapid fire, man. Lose to something fuck. Random.
Okay.
Soraka 2 is Soraka 2, I guess. I just killed Ravenous Hunter, Lamau. Spatula on a Darius. Abusive girl, no. You're abusive.
Challenge your donor?
I mean, take that. Holy shit, I couldn't find the Fury 3. Oh well. Needs a Vanquisher. The Nilla does not have any items. Hello.
Oh, no.
Oh my god, the Fiora. Okay, by Shen, by Jarvan. By Kaisa. Oh god. Bye, Fiora. Oh, thank god I have total domination.
Yeah.
There's one guy I haven't beat yet, and that's. I think it's Furry Kiddo.
Kaisa items. Put my Darkin on the wrong side.
I still haven't beat this guy yet.
losing.
Takes fucking forever to hit in the Fury 3, my god. Gangplank.
Useless against Fiora, Kai'Sa, right?
Yep. I think I just killed Abusive Girl. Chokeout just died so quickly. Oh, I have Fiora in my shop. Killed Frey. Yes! Yes, you beat the Ionia guy who wasn't even fighting you. Okay, I went to college in last life. Doesn't look like he went to college with that performance.
Oh, that's why he's... Yeah, trucks.
I would take the tank item on my Swain, which is good. He can have the Piltover and Bluff. He's like, what do I pick? Okay, Archangels. Nice. What do you even need an Archangels
on? Ionia guy.
Yeah. Well, level 9.
Yeah, trucks. I have a useless Targon now.
Should roll for it. 7 challenger. Oh shit, I'm fighting you, you strong ass.
Fat ass Darwin.
Now I'm dead. Selene is still tanking like crazy. Fiora, 1v5.
Do I have one more life?
I don't think so.
Nope, I think I'm dying dead here.
Exactly 0.
Oh yes, top 4! Let's go! You're really still caring about that 3.
Finally! Thing. Jesus Christ, takes forever. Mord, you're gonna be a static shift abuser. Yep, I care about the 3 gold. Gold. Okay, go at level 8, put in Aetrox, if I can find it somehow. This guy's trying to go for Nilla 3. This is not close to MF 3. 9 Bilge Water. I think I lost here. Fuck, I got capped.
He even has a Gangplank too.
Should I be feeding my Swain or... too late now.
Wait, you haven't been feeding Swain? I mean, I guess Samira does.
Because I need to position this Darken shit, which screws everything up. Crown Guard.
But the thing with that is, like, sometimes the dog just runs over to the other side, anyways.
Yeah.
A nice Quinsu. Rolls RFC.
Yep, this counts as an RFC almost. Okay, so we got one cast off. Got two casts off, dead. Okay, this Ionia guy is fall off so hard. I don't think he knows how to itemize it.
Still getting your 3 gold.
Jug. I think Invoker might be better than Jug here. Okay, whatever. I can put the escort quest closer, I guess. This problem is the gang. I didn't want to move to the other side because of Gangplank.
No, I think you can greed 3 gold until you start losing.
I started losing.
Yeah, then you probably just have to spread out for bilge water.
I can finish second.
Yeah, you can probably greed 3 gold, but bilge water you just gotta spread out.
Like, do I even want this crap?
Because your pumps die.
Shun is better than this crap. Aatrox! Aatrox? Yes. I don't want Belveth. I mean, Shentu is Shentu.
Random Invoker?
I need that Invoker for Cassio. It's pretty good. It's
nice.
Good carry.
This guy is beating your Ionia. I mean, your... Oh, wait.
Like, the emblem should not be on Darius. It should be on Nilla.
Let him go level 9.
Aatrox and take the Heimer.
Bilge water. Oh yeah, Aatrox.
Okay, that's my comp. Fuck out of here, Shen.
What do you need from it though? Burn isn't gonna do anything.
Thought I needed a shred, but I guess I don't. You're right, I need Aatrox. Cat 2 is not Cat 2. Aatrox. Okay, who wants binary or... I mean... Okay, I beat him before fighting using this positioning so I don't move.
Yeah, Ionia, you should be fine.
Nilla 6.
The fat set. Does nothing though.
I'm not good. Okay, escort quest, goodbye. I don't need you anymore. Aatrox. Aatrox? Aatrox? This guy got Aatrox too. Fuck. Triple Meccano on who? Jarvan didn't cast. Oh, nice tanking of the Dreadnought, but I'm still dead anyways. Fucker.
Oh, so close.
The positioning diff almost made it.
Yeah. But this. Now the next diff is Aatrox.
Aatrox for Shen. Okay, or this for... I forgot about this champ.
Who did you replace?
Katarina. Useless crap.
Katarina? So useless. Trade bot.
You can go in the back for now.
Wait, do you get gold from...
Yeah, it's every round.
You do. Wow, that's actually broken.
Nope.
Level 10? Seven Nillas.
Dude, I always beat his goals. What's going on?
It's a ghost. I think ghost doesn't have the HP buff from spats. From Bando Cafeteria.
Both of them going for Nilla 3.
Yeah, they're inting each other's Nillas, so...
What the fuck? Got him. One more Aatrox and I get Aatrox too. Alright, here it is.
This is a test of whether or not you can win.
I won last round, so it should be good.
Oh yeah, this guy's fine. He has an Edge of Night now, though.
Oh, I lost.
Is the Ando Cafeteria diff too much?
Yeah. Hey, Aatrox? No. Oh, this guy's gonna win. Who is he fighting, though, is a question. So not three or
he's going for Gangplank 3.
He's we're both fighting 9 Bilge Water. Oh, pirate ship missed.
Clump for J4. I think your Edge of Night proc'd already, though, that's the issue. Oh, Aatrox?
Oh, I died. Oh, he beat the ghost. Oh my god, third place from that.
Yeah, all that just for third.
Fuck, Riot. Oh my god.
Hey, man. Hey, Briar. Hi.
Chenju's in game again. Is it 5 p.m.?
I can afford another one.
Yeah, another loss.
Did I top 4 that one?
Yeah, you did.
Wait, I waited that long after I 4th for you guys to die?
Yeah, because I was like 100 health. No, I think I lost my top 1 or 2 when I screwed up there. By rolling for Nefiri 3 instead of just leveling. Because I had 8 Nefiris, I rolled like 50 gold, couldn't find it. And then when I don't roll, it just naturals. This doesn't make sense, Riot.
How you got three Samiras and three Casses in the beginning?
Yeah. Well, the Cassiopeias, those two I rolled for it. Luckily I hit. Oh, Jhin 2 is Jhin 2.
Wood Hex. Bottom 4 has muted themselves.
Let's feed my little Cho'Gath.
I don't need to think, I don't want to think. Just rich get richer.
Hi, how are you?
What's stronger? This. I don't have Demacia. I think I have a chance of killing units if I do this. No, I purposely, because there's less glare, yeah.
Easy win.
Oh, I won. Oh, I lost.
I feel like I slammed too many items, though. Even Shroud.
Even Shroud? What is that? Might as well make Giant Slayer.
But no one is a giant right now, I think. Oh, Holy shit, this guy's a castle in two.
Nice. 2-1 unit losses, not even losses. Oh, baby.
Holy shit, Jhin was almost in the animation. What the fuck? Ooh, 3 KOs. Kill reroll? Nah, already committed.
McDonald's Monopoly is happening soon. So your Monopoly, your McDonald's trips won't go to waste.
Mm-hmm. Although the coupons are ending soon.
Yeah. That's how they do it.
Okay, easy win.
God damn it. Guy blocked my Samira shots.
I am last pick. No, spatula.
Spatula? I don't need spatula.
Spatula on a bilgewater unit is pretty insane, huh? I needed that. You know, Shoujin on Jhin might be good. I might try that. What's Freyord? Sejuani? Oh my god.
If you put in a Shurima, that would get pretty strong too.
Oh, I have to fucking Shoujin this fucking Jhin.
Should be a nice easy loss. Maybe kill 2 units.
This guy is frontlining his crown. Is he trying to lose? Yes, he is.
Kill 3 units? Lose by more. Okay. I need to lose to this guy. Should win.
Anybody playing rogues? Any rogues? No rogues?
Oh. One guy didn't really want to face this guarantee. Like, not a guaranteed loss.
Oh, he learned he got rid of the crown.
Okay, should still be a loss. Kill 2 units. Ah, so close.
Yeah.
Okay, 5 streak with 70 HP. Good.
Yeah, pretty good.
I have but one life to give for Ionia. I must make it count.
Pretty sure this is better, Ionia. Oh, 540 gold, Samira 3. Fucking hell. At least I get another free win here with Rich Get Richer.
Yeah, this Rich Get Richer abuser.
Yep.
Why is there set on my Samira?
Don't think it matters.
No. I just hope I get level up here, please. I have 95 gold. Level up will be an easy win. God damn it.
I mean, fuck it, honor roll. Shen, nice. Well, let's still win this one. Because there is two, Swain two, but Samira one. Shit, I lost. Maybe not. This Jhin is so ridiculous.
The fast eats this. Losing too much HP. Now is a hard 3.
I think I lost to Jhin 3. I lost.
Why?
Fuck, I'm on one off Jhin, man. Come on. Oh, of course, he goes Fiora.
They gave me Fiora items right at the beginning, so.
I need bows.
No Fiora.
Come on. How is that the one contested? What do I do with this craft, dude? I guess tier for adaptive.
There
we go.
Jhin 3. Every couple of shots delete a unit. Sounds fun.
Who's the fourth Vanquisher? Nilla or Zayaya? Oh boy.
Yeah, full level 8 after creeps, I guess. Like, the sad part is that I've been holding the Irelia and Samira pair since the beginning. Like, the first round.
Yeah, that's sad.
They've saved some HP at least. Well, I think I won my first round.
Oh, shit. He does 360s and one shots people. Yeah, 360 no scoping. Okay, sword. Oh my god, I need a shield. Level 8. I have a level 7 here. What do I put in? Or do I wait till 4-2? I sack one. Do no damage to the Nico. And that's overtime? I can't kill her. Overtime with. Johnny is Freyor. Shentu is Shentu, Terek 2 is Terek 2.
Finally, one around.
Nice. 20 health. If I just need one Zayaya. Sejuani 2, Sejuani 2.
Kaisa 2 is Kaisa 2.
I need to sell the turret later. damage and wasted his ult. Come on, please, spatula.
Oh, I don't know what I want. There's no Ionia trucks.
Wait, they leave the Ionia to me? Alright.
Still want Fiora too, but I'm not gonna roll for it.
Be fighting you. Fighting Vanam, level 6. Dude, the Bramble Vest is just countered to me so much.
This guy doesn't. Oh, he has it on his front line. That's like looking for the House Lightshield on his back line. But it's on his nickel. It's taking no damage.
Damn. Lost.
Should win. Nice.
Do I have to go level 8? Try to put in 6 Ionia maybe? I need a spatula. I'll never get one.
Oh, Ionia trucks. Nice.
Oh, you got the comp already. Wait, but you need Fiora too.
Yes, I have Fiora 1. BF sword, please? Nice. Oh, Fiora 2. Ask and you shall receive.
I have to sack one more.
Ship, I guess. Thank you.
I don't think I'm gonna make it, man. How much do I want?
69 HP, you're fine. I don't know what this comp is, though.
It's just Jhin 3 does a lot of damage.
True, if Samira 3, Cassiopeia 3, Cho'Gath 3, all those one cost should do damage, Jhin should be the same, right?
Yeah. Can I even go 6 Ionia? I just don't know.
And I send bottom 4 to the bottom 4.
Jhin sniped the backline crowd and I won. I felt like I was gonna lose that one too. Ooh, Gangplank. What do I do with this?
Frontline was dying.
And Ash 2 is Ash 2. I guess I sack one more. Fucker. So I can get rid of Taric. I can get rid of Sejuani. Set Karma and I need a spatula. Oh no, I can't go 6 Ionia.
There is better positioning for this. I don't have time to think about it right now though.
I switch sides.
Just, you can't snipe my... There's no
way I can one shot the Fiora. Aww.
Easy win.
The Jhin just does so much damage. Holy shit.
What do I even put in at level 8, 9? Go level 9. Oh, challenge order?
Vanquisher! I need that. Well, no one's getting that. It's Vanquisher on a Jhin. If you get that, you're bad at the game. Ari with a sorcerer? Are you fucking kidding me?
Wait. And he's sorcerer too. What the fuck? Wait, that just saved his game.
That just
so
saved
hard.
His game. What the riot, man.
Challenger Belvin? Challenger Belveth over this Warwick, yes. Snipe the Azir, please.
Killed his crown. Oh my god.
Wait, he killed my crown, but I still fought because I have an Aiatrox?
That doesn't seem right.
That's so weird. Lost a 1 HP guy. Cho'Gath, Sorcerer, Noxus.
Oh shit.
I swear I'm gonna lose with 75 gold. Oh yes, Fiora. Please walk to the Cassiopeia after. No!
This 8 sword guy is so fucking ridiculous.
Yes, I can go level 9.
Well, game saved.
dead. Goddamn. Bottom four.
Oh, I beat his crown! Oh my god. Jhin 1v4'd. This is too funny. I mean, I can't go Shen 3, this guy has Shens. Oh, I almost won that. Two more lives. Fucking, I top four with the fucking trollest build ever.
Yeah. Nice Nilla though.
Bro, I sold the Sejuani and it came back.
Nice Vanquisher on sets.
I needed that. I put it in before. I don't have a way. Oh, I can sell it. Yeah, I can remove it like that. Which I'm probably going to do. But set 3 was set 3, so... Oh, wait, wow. He died from that.
Wait, you gotta just position your Jhin to snipe the Samira, then you win.
Yeah.
Opposite corner and should be easy win.
Oh, but set 3 is set 3. Hmm. Yeah, I think error value set 3.
Yeah, set 3 is set 3, yeah.
I'm one away, shit.
Nice Sunfire cape. Double Sunfire. He's not moving his positioning, so it's opposite side Samira and GG. That should be the perfect lineup too. Oh, what?
I think I can still win this.
I think you win anyways. Jhin 3 is too much damage.
I can't hit.
What are you trying to hit?
Xayah 3. I got first with this.
It's like you killed his crown.
Yeah. How did he DC? There's no way, man. Oh. There's no way I got first with this build. Come on.
And I got bought for with Challenger.
Yeah.
Challenger comp.
I should have lost so many fights, by the way. Like, way too many cheese wins with Jhin.
Yeah, it's a House Lightshield troll.
Yeah. Okay, is your grill back or no?
She's not back yet.
Huh, that means we can play again.
Yes. Could be something? Back in like 20 minutes, so.
Okay.
Gotta get a fast one in.
Yep, fast eighth.
Fasting.
Was that her mom earlier?
Yeah.
Nice. You're so polite.
What did I say? I don't even remember.
This is the last game probably because I'm getting can't connect.
Richmond Pumpkin Patch returns, ranks top 10 in Canada.
Oh yeah, that's the October one, after the Sunflower.
And you went to.
Nox Crya and Remount Rat Town. Okay, I don't want.
Rat Town's just gonna be everyone rerolling shit.
Yeah.
That means he's not gonna get rats. Lepros. That means it's gonna be air amounts. Oh,
Q1. A Klethos? What the? That's what you have to say? Rat, rat, rat to win?
Yeah, because he didn't ping. If he pinged, he would have lost.
Ah, yeah. I see.
The type. Sona Kale.
I have two Kales, two Alawis, one Cass, one Samira.
Back up my Kales. Me Kale.
Defin. Samira, 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 the Fury 2! This guy's not Fury 2.
What the? Ow. Oh, he just got three Nefiris as his.
Yeah. Oh, Kale too, nice.
Got a bow?
I got a bow?
Why you just back off my Kales?
Anyone Cho'gath? I can buy Cho'gath for now. Oh my god, Kale is getting contested. Two poopies! Hey, the game's giving it to me. Oh, Leeson's not on a roll anymore? It's fucking bronze ticket? What the? I just have four Cassiopeias in my shop.
Not even a lucky shop. Gonna abuse blood money? Grill is back.
It's okay, we can hold hands. There's another Kale player, I think. Actually, he might pivot out. He doesn't have much Kales. Oh, Kale Tia, it's nice. Cho'gath 2! Hey, wait a minute, why is it giving me everything?
Cheating?
What do I play now? It just gives me everything. Here. It's not Samira and Cassiopeia, I'm sorry. That's for clear.
I see a cheater. Yeah, I won my last round? I'm supposed to be losing.
You're getting the bow, obviously.
Okay, did a lucky shop show up yet?
Oh, this isn't the reroll one. Oh my god, fuck. Well then. I didn't know that. Finally, lucky shop. Only 2 kales? Oh fuck, I didn't tailor this crap. My last streak.
We get 40 gold and can hold a Rek'Sai.
Fuck. Six kales? I only have 5.
Well, why do you have kales? Why are you inting my Kales?
Hold hands together.
True, it'll make my game go faster.
Dude, I have a current bonus of 0 health. Fuck. Maybe it's time to dish the Cho's.
I have my double Gwinsu. Ooh, lucky shop.
More Kales.
No Kales.
Oh, I have to roll here, right? Is that you? Level 3? Oh, I have 8. How many do I have? I need to get dish the Illaoi's. Yeah. I don't need fucking Illaoi. I might not even need Poopy either.
Thieves gloves my Poopy, I guess?
Training reward 2 even good? Shoplifting.
Gave me 10 monies. Nice winds of war.
Yep, you're gonna int me again. Kale 3.
Yeah, you know I have Kales. I mean, Galios.
5 Galios. Look at this int. I itemize Galio or Cho'gath? My Cho'gath has 0 stacks right now. It's a fucking riot. Let's go like this.
Nice, bow Kale.
Well, you into my rod, so.
Have the next rod.
Yep. Is this carousel now?
Oh, rod. It's on a 4 cost too.
Nice. See, now on first pick, there's 2 rods. This is just so bad. This game.
That is a Quinn.
We've got Cho'gath 3, it should help. So do I itemize Cho'gath or Galio? I assume it's Cho'gath.
Do I put in Quinn or Rek'Sai? I think Rek'Sai's a front line right now, so it's pretty good. Cho'Gath Twa.
Yes, first stack ever, Cho'Gath.
Second one?
Yes, second stack ever, Cho'Gath. Dude, I am so tanky. I need a bruiser emblem on the... What do you call it?
This guy has a Silco. The moment Silco casted, my whole team walked up away from those hexes.
Silco is such a bad unit. Oh shit, he has Know Your Enemy, which means I lost.
You have Invoker in?
He has Bruiser active.
Oh. I lost. This guy got a Kai'Sa. A Challenger Heart. But that's okay, that just gives me money.
Play four Bruiser here. Do I sack one or do I not? I sack one, I think.
Still a Mr. 100.
It's you! Oh my god, Demon Slayer against my Cho'Gath. Nice, Galio dead. Okay, my dead. What? Ow. How do you have the Bruiser Emblem?
Why do you need Bruiser Emblem?
Alright, I'm just going to Know Your Enemy. Bye bye.
me too.
I need to put the Bruiser on the Galio, and that'd be pretty OP. Wait, how'd you even get the Bruiser emblem, anyways?
Got a tome. The
fucking High Roller, oh my god. Dude, you have one bruiser right now.
Yeah, that's the only thing that was tailored to me.
Oh my god.
I got Piltover, Targon, and Invoker. Yeah. I guess Invoker was. Dirty Fiora player.
This is a sad Cho'Gath, only 160 health. My Do I even? I'm pretty sure I don't even make Jarvan the Fourth. Oh no, I put him instead of Kale. Okay. Or Quinn. Oh no, I'm second place now. I was last place before.
Spatula?
Bruiser spatula does not work.
Slayer doesn't, you can't make a Slayer anymore, right?
Yeah.
This is a J4.
J4 is J4?
Yeah. I guess I give up 4 Slayer for 7 Demacia.
Dude, like, Fiora is Fiora, whatever.
Just don't lucky shop now, please. Seven Demacia is seven Demacia.
Galios? Oh my god, give me all these.
I don't need to poopy 3, right?
What are you looking at?
I'm confused as to why you have Kale.
Backline carry, you need it. Fat Galio, yeah. Okay, I can finally go level 8, looks like. Hopefully level 9.
I guess Fiora is better than Poopy.
Oh no, Tendril's 25 health got Fiora too. Dude, I did. No health. Maybe I'll get a Belveth carry. Who knows? Okay. K-Sent just killed my entire team. Nice. One star K-Sent.
Need a lucky shot. Three elites home.
Okay, Fiora on last life.
I know my enemy. You also know your enemy.
Oh, I didn't mean to slam the tear on Cho'Gath. Whoops.
Oh. I KO. Thanks for helping me make 50 gold.
You're welcome.
Yes, bats.
I mean, this can do a Mordekaiser.
Galio 3 before you, Galio 3.
Nice, you're a high roller as usual. Oh, Mordekaiser 2, nice. I killed the Fiora player. You're lost. Dude, this. RE2, man. How do you hit everything? Oh, you're still level 7, I see.
Wow. Couldn't find a single Quinn on a 50 gold roll down. Or a Rek'Sai for that matter. But I know Rek'Sai is contested.
How many streams does this guy have? Why is he so tanky? He only has 7, huh?
repeating. It's triple healing items. With harm assist. Kaysan's cheating. Oh wait. Kaysan tried to kick my J4, but then J4 just ulted.
Am I dead? I'm dead, right? Ugh, Aif. Oh. I think the only one troll was Winds of War.
On your
god, this high roller gets a bruiser emblem.
Rolling for days. Eight swords, RE2.
Yeah, GG's.
Yeah.
What is this high roll lobby?
It's Rat Town, of course. Surprised there's no Cho'Gath actually. Kind of you, but like not really.
Yeah, except for my Cho'Gath couldn't get stacks. And someone took my belt.
I missed out on one gold for my blood money.
There we go, now I can go level 8.
Do I bother Rek'Sai or...?
Well, I have 8 Rek'Sais. So now...
Against Ari? Or should I switch sides? Oh well. J for Shaw, the others.
Oh, Ari's gonna annihilate the board. Oh, no one died, so no splash damage. Holy shit. One person died, boom. Okay, high roller is gone. This guy has 7 Aziers, of course. He made the wrong play going level 9 though.
I don't need any of this stuff. Just take the RE. It's a 5 cost. What can I get? Rek'Sai 2? Or 2? This guy's gonna Kaysan something. Should let him Kaysan my Mordekaiser. He's going for my Rek'Sai.
Yep, Kaysanning the Rek'Sai, nice. Bye, Rek'Sai. Oh, Kaysan dead.
They're not attacking the Azir though.
Yeah, you won. Nice.
Nice.
7 Aziers.
Some 6 Mordekaisers, this guy. Not gonna make it. Unless he kills me. Can kill me though, that's the thing. Don't beat him. At least Galio has good items.
Quinn, you missed.
Okay, GG.
GG's.
All that for a third.
All that for a third, yeah. Dang.
See ya.
See ya.